Ura Onikudaki. Onikudaki, which is this armlock, is similar in mechanics to this armlock. What happens here? Instead of coming from below in Onikudaki, I come from above. Now, in both of these armlocks, I can combine hitting. Okay, hitting, and here in Ura Onikudaki, hitting with the elbow. Then what I do is entangle the arm and catch my own hand. You can see many times that people do it like this. It's not a mistake. It's also good. And this rotation throws the shoulder, the capsule, and the ligaments. From here, I usually take him and do this. This is another point that will help me prevent him to extend the elbow, please extend the elbow, and going behind my back. Yeah. So this is a way to lose. Of course, here I have a sort of a kimura, but it's not the best, and he has my back, so I wouldn't trust it too much. One, two. Then I will put my leg and do an osoto gake. So usually, Ura Onikudaki goes with Osoto Gake or Osoto Gari. And one, first, establish a bent elbow control. Only after you establish a bent elbow control, you advance and throw him. This concludes Ura Onikudaki.